Hey guys, this is what I got for Christmas 2023. So starting out, I got this pair of On Clouds, which I've loved for a little while. They're super cute. And then I also got this other pair of On Clouds for running because they're a lot more comfy. And I'm kind of sick of my Hokas, they kind of hurt. And then I got these Panda Dunks, which I know they're super basic, but I just think that they go with anything. And then also this pair of Adidas Sambas, I think. But they're navy blue, and I think that they'll go really well with jeans or leggings, really anything. And next, my dad just got back from Vietnam, and when he was there, he got this Chanel No. 5 perfume, just super nice. I'm really excited. Apparently, they don't sell it in the U.S. anymore. And then he got me this Dior lipstick, and it's a red one. I don't normally wear red lipsticks, but I'm excited to try it out, maybe for special occasions. And then I also got this Lumi Glotion, which I haven't tried it out yet, but I think it'll be good because I'm really pale. And all my friends that are also really pale like it to add a little bit of a tan. And then I got this mousse and this leave-in conditioner from my brother's fiance. And then my parents also got me this Dyson Airwrap dupe, which I love. And it was on a huge sale because my best friend had a coupon, so it took it down to like a couple hundred dollars. And then I'm so excited for this. I do my gel nails all the time. So my mom got me all these different shades. Kind of hard to tell because of the lighting. Okay, here's a better view. But there's a lot of neutrals in here. I already have quite a bit of different colors at my school, but I didn't have a lot of these. So it'll be good and a good different variety, especially if I want to start doing other people's. Okay, so next, I got these gloves, which are like fur lined, which is amazing because my hands get freezing in the winter. And then my brother got me all these different packing cubes because I travel, like I fly to and from school and stuff. So there's a bunch of different ones in there, and I think one, it comes with like a makeup bag and everything and a shoe case, so I'm excited for those. My stocking, I just got a few loofahs. I got this pack of elastics, and it comes with a comb so I can actually part my hair, and then a couple different things to do hairstyles with the elastics. My parents got me a reusable pair of chopsticks. I think he got it when he was in Vietnam, and I love using chopsticks. And then a little fan. Oh my gosh, there we go. And then he also got us some ornaments, which are adorable. They're a little fish, and they're beautiful ornaments. And my brother did get me some Gel-X nails to start doing my own, but he didn't order them until yesterday, so they'll come in a few days, but that'll be nice. And then I also got this little kit. They're like the clamps that go on your fingernails, and you soak your polish off with acetone and stuff, so that will be really nice. And then when he was in Vietnam, my dad also got me some matcha Kit Kats because I love them. I love matcha. He got me this nice scarf. It's like pink and orange and has different butterflies and flowers on it. It's beautiful. Some Reese's Pieces. I got couple gift cards for while I'm at school because we don't have many places to eat at, but I can take my boyfriend. It'll be really nice. We did some scratch-offs and I won some money there, so that was very nice. And then my mom got me these three, like, I think they're just for pants, so I can hang up a bunch of different pairs to save room because the closets at school are pretty small. Some razor refills, some batteries, and then a little bit of candy. And then from my best friend at home, her mom got me these couple scrunchies and a silk pillowcase. It's pink. I love it. And then my best friend got me this cute blanket. It's navy and white. And then this really adorable coffee mug. I've been using it almost every day for different drinks. And this lip mask, so I've tried to use that a few times, and a claw clip. It's purple. I love it. And then my mom also got me this pajama set. I think they're just from Walmart, but they have flowers on them. It's just long sleeve set, and I'm obsessed. They feel so soft. I haven't worn them yet, but I can't wait. And they're wide leg, which I love. Okay, the last thing that I got was this little gold bracelet stack. They're just from Amazon, so I'm not too sure about the quality or how long they'll last, but I don't really care. They're really cute. But I hope you guys have an amazing Christmas. Hope you can spend lots of time with your families and have a great end of the year.
Okay, guys, I have a Christmas haul. First off, obviously, I want to say I'm grateful for everything I got, and I'm not trying to brag. I just love watching these videos, and so I wanted to make my own. So I work Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, 12-hour shifts, and so me and my in-laws and me and my husband did Christmas early, and then on Christmas Day after my shift, I'm going to go do Christmas with my family. So everything I'm showing is just either for my husband or my in-laws. In one of my stockings from my in-laws, they got me these milk chocolate caramel Ghirardelli chocolates, and they also got me Chick-fil-A gift cards. They also got me the Laneige sleep mask little, what are these, minis, which are really cute. Some Aquaphor, because I love Aquaphor. They got me some lotion, candy cane lotion, and some Nerd Clusters. They also got me some of this Touchland hand sanitizer, and it smells really good. My husband got me some things I use every day, and I use the micellar water, so he got me that, and he got me this Tree Hut sugar scrub, which is really yummy. My husband also got me these cotton pads with my micellar water, and then a new loofah, and then he also got me these really cute bows. I think they're so cute. They have so many fun colors. So yeah, those are super cute. The first thing I got from my husband are these compression socks. I work at the hospital and I do 12-hour shifts, and I wanted compression socks to help my feet. And so he got me these, and they're so cute. Let me show you. I love them. I'm so excited to use them. My husband also got me this Redken shampoo and conditioner that I've been wanting for a while. I have another kind of the Redken shampoo and conditioner. I love it. And so I really wanted to try this one. So he got me those. I love makeup. So my husband also got me a lot of makeup I wanted. This is the Say Glowy Super Gel Dewy Illuminating stuff. It's in shade Star Glow. He actually got me two of these, and they're the big bottle, and I love them. And I already opened one of them. So he got me that. He also knows I love Summer Fridays, and the Pink Sugar is my favorite one, so he got me two of those. And then he also got me the Towers 28 Milky Lip Jelly in shade Pistachio, and it's so pretty. Literally, look how pretty that is. I love doing slick back hair for work or just for fun, and the Day Styling Cream is my favorite for slicking my hair back. So my husband got me two of these because I ran out of my last one so quick. I've been on a perfume journey and trying to see what perfume I like and want, and so my husband got me, he knows I love the Marc Jacobs perfume, so he got me this mini set of perfumes where I can try all of them, and then he said when I pick which one is my favorite, we can go and buy a full size of it. So I'm so excited to try those. I've been wanting to do blowout looks for a while, and the Dyson is just way too expensive, and so I asked for the Amika blowout brush. Anyway, so he got me that. I already tried it, and I cannot figure it out. So if you know how to use it, please help me, because I'm ripping out my hair. I've been really into bows, as of every other girl. So my husband got me these pink pearl earrings from Princess Polly, and I love them so much. They're so cute. And he also got me the same ones, but in white. I'm so excited. I love them. I forgot to show this when I was showing the makeup he got me, but he also got me the Tower 28 facial spray, so... Lastly, from my husband, he gave me a piece of paper that shows that I'm going to be getting the Abercrombie camo hoodie and also the Classic Ultra Mini Platform Uggs, and they're arriving after Christmas, so I'm so excited about those. And then with the Uggs, he got me the Ugg cleaning kit, which is so good because Uggs get dirty so quick, so I'm really excited. Okay, I think that's everything from my husband, but I also got stuff from my in-laws. I already showed you the stocking that they got me. But to start, from my in-laws, They got me these Birkenstock Boston clogs. I've been wanting them forever, but they're always sold out. But they managed to get them, and they're so cute. I don't care if they look like pilgrim shoes. I love them. I've been loving Amika, and so my mother-in-law and father-in-law also got me the hair mask from Amika. This one. I have the orange one. They got me the texture spray, which I actually have tried already, and I love it. It's so good. And then the hairspray, and I love all of these products. Okay, my husband wanted to join. He's making me embarrassed, but I love Lululemon leggings, but I just feel like there's better for cheaper. And so my mother-in-law found these Lululemon dupes off Amazon. What brand is it?
CRZ Yoga,
and they feel really good, and they're so cute. I actually like the material better than Lulu. I was so confused when I opened this because I could not figure out what it was, but you open it and it's like a mini travel kit, so you can put like your shampoo and conditioner in it, and it just all stays together, which is so convenient.
So useful.
Next up, from my in-laws, they got me this crew neck from PacSun. It's super cute. My in-laws also got me a lot of socks. So first they got me these mid Nike socks, which is so good because I was running out. They got me these socks, which I think will be so cute with like my Boston clogs that I showed. But literally look, that one has hearts. They all just have a fun little design on them. I love them. They're so cute. I also got this pack of socks, which is super cute. It has, so this is what it looks like, but there's a bunch of different colors in there. I forgot to show this, but I'm literally wearing it, which is this sweatsuit, which my in-laws got me. It's super cute. And then they got me these 550s. And I love them so much. Okay, I think that's everything I got from my in-laws and from my husband. And I love it all, and it's so fun. And I can't wait to go do Christmas at my parents' house. So, bye.
Bye.
Christmas haul! Okay, so starting off really strong, an iPad. And I'm at my dad's house right now, so this is part one of my Christmas haul, and part two will be tomorrow on actual Christmas. Let me unbox it real quick and show you guys. Okay, look at how beautiful this is. And then to go with it, I also got an Apple Pen and a case. Okay, so next I'm showing my second favorite present, and it's these New Balances. New Balance 550s, and I'm obsessed with them. This is literally like the number one thing on my list. I love them so much. Okay, I got really excited and already like destroyed this packaging, but this Jo Malone lotion, and there's other things in here. And then a couple little samples of cologne and body cream, and then I think shower gel. Also, I am sunburnt right now, so don't say anything about that. And then this pack of 3 gold hoops from Anthropologie, which are so pretty. And I really hope I don't lose, because these were probably expensive and I always lose my jewelry, so. Okay, next from Kendra Scott. This is actually a funny story because I picked both of these things out because I caught my dad shopping in there for Christmas, and I was getting my friend a present in there, and we were there at the same time. So first I got this little March birthstone necklace because I was born in March, and my dad wanted me to get this one because he was like obsessed with all the gemstones. I don't even know, but it was cute and I love it. And then I got these earrings too, which I need to keep track of my earrings now because these are expensive and I don't want to lose them. This is what they look like. I know the lighting's probably not the best, but they're just like triangles kind of. And then next I got this Nike little pullover, which I love. Okay, next I got this swimsuit top from Roxy. And it just has little buttons in the front. And then these Brandy Melville pajama shorts. Okay, the last thing that wasn't in my stocking are Dots Pretzels. And these are actually my favorite food in the whole entire world. Dots Pretzels sponsor me because I love them. Okay, my stocking. A gift card for Crumble Cookie. I got some mints and gum. Beauty blenders. Makeup brushes. This is something I need. They're like screen wipes for your phone and laptop. Sour Patch Kids. And this journal. And it has like all the astrological signs on it. And then these toys are actually my favorite Christmas gifts. I love my yo-yo so much. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay. Yeah, and then this ball with the cup. Oh, okay. Yeah, so this is my Christmas haul. I hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas, and I'll be back for part two tomorrow. So, love you guys.
a huge Christmas haul.
And I'm beyond grateful for everything that I got. I'm going to start off with jewelry. Starting off, I'm already wearing two of them. I got this really pretty beaded bracelet, like it's two colors, and then the star bracelet. And then here's like a heart bracelet, and you could also wear it as like an anklet. Next, I got these really cute hoops with like diamonds in them. And then next are just these little hoops. Okay, next I got some money and then a $25 Sephora gift card. Next is perfume. First is the Ariana Grande Cloud perfume. And just look how pretty this packaging is. Next is the Born Dreamer Charlie D'Amelio perfume. This packaging is also really cute and it's like travel friendly because it's 1.7 fluid ounces. And this one actually smells like a high-end perfume, which is crazy. I didn't think it would smell like that. And I almost forgot a little Bath & Body Works perfume that my friend got me in Vanilla Bean Noel. Next is makeup and sets. Starting off is the Glow Recipe Strawberry Smooth BHA plus AHA Salicylic Serum. Look how pretty the packaging is. Next is the Summer Fridays Mini Set. This set comes with vanilla, vanilla beige, brown sugar, and poppy. These are literally the cutest things ever. Here's a little size comparison of both the lip balms. Next is the Sol de Janeiro Mini Set. This one comes in 62, 68, 40, and Rio Radiance. Guys, look how pretty it comes. And these are so good for traveling. Next, I got the big size of the Sol de Janeiro 62 because I need a restock. And also, here's a little size comparison of the mini and the full size. Next is a Hydro Grip Plus Glow Set. And I love the bag it comes in because, like, you could reuse it. I'm actually so excited for this because I really wanted to try the primer. This set is so good because it comes with a full-size setting spray and the full-size Hydro Grip Primer. I'm actually so excited to try this. Next is the Sephora After Advent Calendar. On the back, it says everything that it comes with, but I'm going to open this in another TikTok. Next is, like, this ColourPop thing. First, it comes with a pressed powder palette. And, like, the outside has this really cool texture, so it, like, feels really nice. And the back tells you all the colors, and these are so pretty. I like how these are mostly, like, natural colors, not, like, bright and poppy. Next thing that came in is this. Look how many brushes are in here. It ranges from, like, the small ones to the big ones, and it comes with, like, a spoolie. But honestly, this packaging kind of smells a little weird. Next is a Glossier makeup bag. As you can see over there, I already have, like, the pink one and the red one. But this one's a white one. Guys, look how pretty this is. If you've never seen this before, it says Glossier, like it transfers to the back. It comes with one big pocket and then like a side one on the outside. And then on the inside, it comes with this storage thing, which you could take out. But I think for the bigger one, I want to keep it in because like for the mini one, like you don't really have that much room. That's why I take it out for the mini. Next is Converse. They're the navy blue platform ones with the high top. And I think these are so pretty. Next are clothes. First is the Aritzia Contour Tee. And this one's like fitted and I got it extra small. Next is the Aritzia Dupe Abercrombie, like, perfect fit sweater. I mean, hoodie. Next are some PacSun jeans. And as you can see, they're flared in, like, a medium wash. These are specifically called the low-rise bootcut, like, figure hugging. I also got a pair of, like, boyfriend jeans, like, that are ripped. But I opened them before Christmas, so I'm not gonna put it in here. Some basics from Hollister. First is a square neck long sleeve in white. And then the same thing, but in this, like, brownish color. And this one's actually from American Eagle, but it's, like, a black bodysuit. Next, I got this super-duper soft little sweater. Like, it's so soft. And then these Hollister PJ pants. I don't know if they're gonna fit me because they look a little big and they're in a small. But we'll see. Next is a ton of bedding. First things first is this faux rabbit fur blanket. And as you can see, this is what it looks like. Next is a plain fuzzy blanket, and you could like sort of see what it looks like. Next are just these cream colored bed sheets, two memory foam pillows, and then some white silk, you can see it right there, white silk pillowcases for them. Then some random stuff from my little cousins. First is this slime fairy mud. Next is this air dough thing, where it's basically like Play-Doh when you just like make the flamingo or whatever it gives you. But in my case, it's a flamingo. Next, my little cousin made me this like little cute art thing. This is what it is. It's like a clay thing. And like, as you can see, it has like a little pattern. It's because she stepped on it. I did this when I was her age and it was so cute. But I made mine into a necklace and it was a heart. And lastly, Sour Patch Kids. Again, I'm so thankful for everything. And that's it. Bye.
Hey guys, Christmas haul. So basically, we got everything early because we're going out of town and we didn't want to take it all with us. Okay, so first I got this Stanley and it's so cute. I got it a week ago because I got it extra early. And then I got Sol de Janeiro 68. I'm so excited about that because it smells really good. And then all three of us, I'm a triplet, shared like this one pair. But I got new ones because these have straps and they'll stay on better. So you're going to say hi.
No, I'm ugly.
Okay. And then this light bulb's falling off. My Okay, then I got this tank top from Brandy. I'm so excited. And this from Brandy for like sleeping. Most of this is for sleeping. These shorts. And then this tank top. So cute for sleeping. And then these shorts. And then I got. Yeah. But it's going to be cold. And then I got the. Oh, I got this tank top. And then this white jacket. It's super comfy. And then these pants. I'm so excited about them. They like. I don't know. They're wide leg. But that's it for my haul. If y'all want to see my sister's hauls, I can do those too. But anyways, guys, we're not going far. We're just going to Dallas to see my stepdad's family.
Hi guys, I got a Christmas haul. I just want to say I'm so grateful for everything I got, even if it's not a lot. I'm so grateful. Anyways, moving on. So from my mom, the main present I got is this beautiful chair, because my chair was this white beaten up one. It's literally in the background. It's literally there. It's so tiny. It was so uncomfortable, and every time I would film I get ready with me, literally I could not bear to sit on the chair. But now I got this one, and it's so cute. Gold what's it called, stands. And it's so big and it's so comfortable, and I'm so happy. Moving on, this is from my sister. The rest of these things are from my sister and her boyfriend. So I've got a Pandora bracelet. I just want to show you guys, I have not tried it on yet, but I have seen it, but I just put it back in the box. But oh my god, guys, so happy, because I've wanted a Pandora bracelet for so long. I've had one with so much charms, but someone stole it, so I'm like, so I really wanted a new one. Let's show you guys. I don't know if you guys are full. Oh. Okay. Here it is. It has literally just one charm on it. She got me this charm. Before I explain this charm, my sister also got me a holiday in Tume with her boyfriend and my boyfriend. So that's also like a Christmas present, but it's like a charm with like a passport and airplane, which is super cute. I love it so much. I also got money from my dad, because obviously my dad doesn't live with me, but he just gave me money because I told him that I don't really want or need anything, so he can just give me money. Next thing, my sister got me this beautiful necklace, which is so cute, and it's gold. Okay, I knew nearly every present I was getting from my sister, but I did not know this one, and I told her I really wanted it. And oh my gosh, she got it for me. It's the, oh, you can't see it. It's the half zip, like, Nike one. And it's, oh, I just really wanted it. Moving on for what I got from my sister's boyfriend, I got the Sol de Janeiro spray. Okay, I've got it. I really want to know how it smells. Oh, the cap just flew off. Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh, jeez, that is so strong. That smells really nice. Then I got an Agora box from my sister, because I wanted the Paula's Choice toner, but she saw this and it came with like such so more other things, including the toner, so she decided to give me this one. I'll show you guys what it has. So it has the Paula's Choice toner. Oh my god, guys, I had the miniature version. Go on. So she got me the bigger one, including the ordinary serum, which I have literally run out of. And then there's some other like bits and bobs in here. I also got this necklace from my boyfriend, which has just his initial. And then I also got from my mom this bracelet, which has an infinity, and she got one for my sister and herself. And she gave me this like 2 days earlier, just because she couldn't be asked to wrap it, because she didn't know how. So like, she just gave me that. And then yeah, that's literally it, guys, because I generally did not need anything. I just, what I asked for, I literally got. So I'm so grateful, and I hope you guys have a good Christmas, because I know a lot of people are celebrating it tomorrow. I celebrated it today on Christmas Eve, because it is, because I am Polish and Polish people celebrate on the 24th. But yeah, I hope you guys have a good Christmas Eve and a good Christmas tomorrow morning. And I literally cannot wait to watch everyone's Christmas hauls. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a good Christmas.
Welcome to my Christmas of 2023 haul. I'm not doing that whole like stupid introduction because I think it's dumb. This isn't everything, because I haven't gone over to my boyfriend's family's house, and they always spoil me so much, and it's like 2 Christmases, but it's pretty much everything I've gotten so far, so let's go. I'm a sock girl, and here's the first thing we got, are these cutie little thermal socks. And then I got a diamond necklace. It looks just like this. And this is actually an heirloom because she got this when she was 18 for Christmas. Then I got the Makeup by Mario shaping stick in the shade Dark Deep. A gift card to Starbucks, of course. Anthropology lip oil. Some chocolate caramel truffles. Some of these like weren't like wrap presents. They were my stocking stuffers. So yeah. And then I'm really excited about this because I'm moving in the spring or in the summer. And I got these little racks that you put on the back of your door and you can like hang bags, belts, coats, you name it. So I asked for this as well. Fat oil in the shade Fold. And the Charlotte Tilbury Elf dupe in the shade Medium Tan. I got a Rae Dunn little necklace that says my initial on it. Super duper cute. And then, like I said before, I'm getting my own little place and I got a $50 IKEA gift card because I'm pretty much going to start from scratch. I'm going to get like a new bed. I'm going to get new furniture, new everything. So this is a must. Another stuffer. Okay, Santa. These are the Pringle dupes. Then I got another Starbucks gift card. I'm going to go ahead and add this to my account right now. Whew, I got a Modern Expressions candle. This smells insane. And all my family and friends know that I'm a crazy candle girl, so more the merrier. Then I got some Reese's miniature cups, again, just stocking stuffers. I got some LA Colors liquid eyeshadow shimmer. This would be my mom. This would be my mom. Then I got a pack of the EOS chapstick, and this stuff is so good. It's grapefruit. Oh my gosh, I want to just kiss my own lips. Then I got another beauty blender, which I love. A lovely gift to cash for my mom and dad. And then I got a TJ Maxx, Marshall's, Home Goods, Sierra, and HomeSense gift card. And oh my gosh, this is amazing. My freaking jam. And then last up, I got a Tyler High Maintenance set. I'm not sure if you guys have heard about this, but it is amazing. I got a mini laundry detergent smell. It's a candle, which comes with like a little candle holder. These scented laundry sachets. These are so, so good for like clean, good smelling clothes. And then last but not least, I got the candle in the bigger size and I'm obsessed. And also one of my best friends got me a Skims dress, but you guys have seen it in my previous videos. Merry Christmas and come back for part two.
Hey, so I just had my Christmas today and I'm gonna give you a Christmas haul of everything I got. I am not bragging in any way, shape, or form, and I'm very grateful for everything that my parents have got me and that everyone else has gotten me, and I just love watching these videos, so I thought it'd be fun to make one, but I'm not bragging. So we do Santa, so I'm gonna start off with my stocking stuffers. I got this pickle that has candy in it, these gummy clusters, a mini pepper spray, these whole bunch of hair ties. This is like a mini printer. It's really cool, but I got that. Black Tic Tacs. These candies are my favorite. I've never seen these, but they're Cole Sour Patch Kids. Should be good. These are delicious. You have to get them. They're delicious. And I got these milk chocolates. I got beauty blenders, this Krabby Patty stick, mini M&Ms, Airhead Extremes, I got this lip stuff, and I'm not sure what this is, but it looks like an aquarium, so I guess. I also got this in my stocking. I'm not really sure what it is, but try it. Next is my Santa gifts. I got this from Santa. It's like a hair pusher backer. This from Victoria's Secret, it's lotion. And I also get this perfume from Victoria's Secret. It's the Rose Bear, I think. This is what it looks like. It's so pretty. I love it. Also from Victoria's Secret, or from Santa, I got that. This little silk pajama set. So cute. I can't wait to wear it. And then some underwear, of course. The next gift from Santa, this is my last gift from Santa, is this camera. I'm so, so grateful for this camera. I've just really been into taking pictures, and so it's just so fun and cool, and I can't wait to learn all about it. Next is my actual gifts. I got this perfume, these Tarte lip glosses, these socks, this belt bag, this leather jacket, so cute.
I got this puffer vest. It's adorable. I'm so happy. These golden gooses. These golden gooses. Love them. These Uggs. And these Uggs. I also got 3 pairs of Lululemon black leggings. Well, actually, I got 2 pairs and 1 pair is like joggers. I also got these socks and this sweatshirt for my boyfriend. This gift I'm so excited about. It's this hair straightener. It's so beautiful. I'm so excited for this. And for my boyfriend, I got this beauty. I'm obsessed. Here it is on. I took it off for the video, but yeah. And then my last gift, I got a hamster. He's in there. You can't really see him. His house is just getting washed, so that's why his house isn't in there. But other than that, it would be in there. And here's the boyfriend.
Here's my Christmas stocking haul. I'm not doing this to brag. I'm extremely grateful for everything in my stocking alone. And you guys asked for a Christmas haul, so here's part of my Christmas haul. The first thing is the Sephora gift card. As you can see, it's already used. Hence why we got our stockings early, so we can go and spend our gift cards. The first thing I got was this Dior lip oil in the shade Raspberry. Funny story, this is my second time buying all this because when I went and bought it with my gift card, I lost the bag in the mall and had to rebuy all of it. But whatever. Next, I got the Charlotte Tilbury setting spray, just the mini version. And I got the Say Sun Glow Super Gel, whatever you call it. I don't know, but I didn't originally buy this. I got the Charlotte Tilbury wand, but I lost it and it was the last one. And I got another Rare Beauty highlighter in the shade Mesmerize because my friend still has mine and has not given it back, so. Then lastly, my sister got me the Summer Fridays lip balm in vanilla. I think that's what it is. On to the actual stocking contents. I got this cute little black fluffy purse that matches the white one I have. I got a Starbucks gift card and then these cute little fluffy headbands go with the bags. My sister also got me this food gift card. Then I got this cute little set of pens. Also, me and my mom just got our nails done. I don't know if that's part of our stocking, but it was a Christmas present. Pepper spray. More of my favorite moisturizer. The Milani Blush and Morphe 2 concealer, which is good because I just ran out. Then just some leave-in conditioner, dry shampoo, Vaseline stick, some new short Nike socks, oh, another mini dry shampoo, some new chargers for my car, hair ties and bobby pins, some air freshener. The rest of this is just all candy, but some Lindor chocolate. Just, let me get it out. Kinder Joys are so underrated. I already ate one. Mini Starburst, Swedish Fish, and Sour Patch Kids. Then some gum and Mambas. Oh my gosh, I forgot. I got pimple patches too. Okay, well, that's it. Well, I shouldn't say that's it. That was like a lot. I think the makeup's my favorite part though. And this wasn't part of my stocking, but my sister got everyone daily devotional books. And I love my nails. Okay, well, I'll post for you guys tomorrow when I get my actual Christmas presents. Anyway, I hope you guys have a good day, a good Christmas Eve, a good Christmas, whenever you're seeing this. And yeah, I gotta go get ready for church. So peace out. Love you. Bye.
Guys, it's the day we've all been waiting for. Christmas, and the best part, the hauls. So here's my Christmas haul of 2023. It's good diving in. Before I start, I'm just doing really fast. I'm so beyond grateful for everything I got. I hope you guys have an amazing Christmas this year. And yeah, thank you guys for blowing up my last video too. I love you guys so much. Okay, so first from White Elephant today, I got this mini cupcake maker. And then moving on to like room decor stuff, I got this fuzzy blanket, this throw blanket just to throw on my bed. And then I got these silk pillowcases. I got 2. They're kind of big. Hopefully they fit on my pillows. I'm sure they will. But this is just to make my bed more pink, and it's to help my hair because my hair is horrible. So yeah. Next, moving on to clothing. First, I'm just gonna show you guys this one accessory. I got this beach hat from Something Southern, and it's so adorable. Okay, and then next, I'm gonna show you guys my Lululemon stuff I got. First, I got these leggings. These are my first pair of Lululemon leggings, and I'm so grateful because I've been wanting a pair for the longest time, but I just couldn't justify the price. But my Aerie leggings that I have, they like have fuzz in them. Like, it's hard to explain, but like, they're not good. They're not as good quality, and these last, guys. I've just been using my mom's. Okay, anyway, and then the next Lululemon thing I got, and the final one I got, is this Luon Define jacket in the prettiest color ever. Look at how gorgeous it is. And this is like one of the gifts I was looking the most forward to, one of my favorite gifts I got. Then I got these leg warmers for ice skating. Also, this is gonna be amazing for ice skating. And these Define jackets are one of my favorite things in the whole entire world. They're so fun to pair with, and they're just so easy to wear and throw on. Then next, I got these leg warmers for ice skating because I've been needing a few. And then I got this little crop shirt from Urban Outfitters, and it's literally adorable. Look at how cute it is. I can't wait to wear it. Accessories now. Accessories time. Okay, so first for hair clips, I got these cute little hair clips. Adorable. Don't mind the background noise if you guys hear anything. Okay, and then my shoes that I got this year, I got some Sambas. Literally so pretty, and I'm gonna wear these tomorrow for Christmas, and they're gonna go amazing with my outfit. And they're just so pretty by themselves. Like, look at that. And I got some Kendra Scott. Oh, just don't mind. Oh my gosh, what the, yeah. Okay, guys, I got this necklace set. Look at how pretty it is. It's like these flower beads and then this gold chain, and it's so cute. And these two were on my wish list. So first, I got this cross necklace. It's literally adorable. And literally, look at the back. Like, it's so adorable. I can wear it both ways. And then I also got this normal necklace. If you guys can't tell, I love Kendra Scott so much. I'm wearing it right now. And I love it so much. It's so cute. And, like, I feel like green is such, like, a pop color. And, like, it makes your outfits pop. Random stuff next. Okay, first is skincare. Oh, actually, let's do this one first. First, I got this cute little Stanley in the 40 ounce. And I'm going to give this to my mom, though, because I already have a Stanley. And I'm perfectly fine with my Stanley. But it's so cute. And I love the little straw cover on it. I definitely won't be stealing this, though. Okay, and then moving on to skincare. The first thing I got is this Clinique moisturizer and lip thingy. And oh my god, I can't talk. I'm obsessed with this moisturizer so much. It's one of my favorite moisturizers I've tried. And I've never tried this before, so I'm so excited to try this out too. I can't talk. Okay, guys, and then for makeup. The only thing I got for makeup this year is actually these beauty blenders, and they're actually so adorable. There's four of them, and they're like slanted, and that's gonna make it so easy for me to put my concealer on. Okay, anyway, and then I got this cute little makeup bag for my mom, and look how cool this is. Like, it looks like this, but when you open it, it opens into this wide makeup bag, and it's literally so good for storage and traveling. And I'm actually going to LA tomorrow, and I'm so excited. I need to pack all this though. Okay, anyway, so then the next thing I got is like this little jewelry box. It's so cute, or like this jewelry traveling kit. It's adorable. And then last thing for skincare, I got the Ordinary Glycolic Acid thingamabob. I have no idea how to open it though, and I've been trying, and I still don't know. Oh, there we go. So yeah, that's what it looks like. I'll check it out really quick for y'all. That's what it looks like. And last few gifts. So firstly, I got a bunch of hair stuff. But first, I got this carrot face mask. And then for my hair stuff, I got this hair wrap. So you use it after you take a shower. And this is actually adorable because it has a little bear on it. And you like connect this end to this end, and it helps you dry your hair quicker. I've had one of those, but I lost it. So I'm so glad I got a new one. And then I got a new hair curler too, overnight hair waver. Because I had one last year, but it got moldy. So hopefully this one lasts for longer. And then I got some Ferrero Rocher. I don't know how to say it because I don't eat these that much because my brother's allergic to peanuts. But this is an excuse to eat them because they are so amazing. And before we move on to my more expensive gifts, I'm going to show you guys this. Okay, so then I just got this Apple Watch thingy. More expensive gifts. I'm literally so freaking grateful for both of these. So I was not expecting one of these. Okay, so first I got... I got a film camera. So this is a tripod for my film camera. This is my film camera. And this is a microphone for my film camera. Because I really want to start a YouTube channel, or at least just vlog videos just for my entertainment and for other people's entertainment. And yeah. And if I start a YouTube channel, I probably will. But when I start my YouTube channel, I will tell you guys it. Okay, not the hand motions. Anyway, and the last gift.
Guys.
I actually cried over this. I wish I got it on camera, but I did cry over this. But, guys, this is actually crazy. It's not mushy, y'all, so that's what it looks like. You're literally lying to me. Look at how gorgeous that is. Hold on, let me show y'all. You're kidding me. That's actually literally so gorgeous. So that's that, guys. This is probably my favorite thing I got, but I don't pick favorites, but definitely one of my most favorite things I got. It's just more blowing. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my Christmas haul. I hope you guys had amazing holidays. Look out for more because I have more gifts coming. So grateful and I'm so happy. It's Christmas, guys. Have an amazing Christmas. Bye, guys.
Christmas haul.
Okay, starting off extremely strong. It is pink. Tell me this is not the most gorgeous thing you've ever seen.
Okay, to go with it, there's like a charger and a block. And then I got the phone case and like the little like, I don't know, gold camera protectors.
Okay, I'm obsessed with this. It's so pretty.
I think I'm gonna sleep with it at night. Okay, then I got this like Sol de Janeiro travel kit. I love this scent so much. Also, I'm not going in order by like stocking stuffers and stuff like that. I'm just doing it all. Okay, next, Nike socks. And then I also got these socks from American Eagle. I'm obsessed with these. They're so cute. Okay, then I got this like sports bra because I needed a new one. These earrings are so cute. I don't know where any of my earrings go. And I got this cute shirt from Hollister. Oh, it has deodorant marks on it because I tried it on because I've known about this. Okay, next I got this like travel makeup bag because we travel a lot and it like opens up and there's a ton of stuff in it. So first we got the e.l.f. makeup melting balm, then e.l.f. primer lint. I needed this. Okay, then I got beauty blenders. Look at that one. Then I got this lip gloss because my mom has this brand and I always use it and I love it. It's Diamond Plumper. You can't really see them, but I got like disposable spoolies. There's more, but those are just the ones that are in here. And then just some more travel size stuff. Okay, then my brother got me this ramen noodle bowl because I love ramen noodles and it comes with chopsticks. And then he just put candy in it, but I love this. Next up is this like phone proper upper thing. When I do like TikToks and I don't have anywhere to put my phone, I just set on here and it like, I don't know, it does all these cool things. Then I got some new hairspray. Okay, that was all for my mom. Now I'm gonna do for my boyfriend.
Okay, starting off strong, Pandora.
So I don't have it on, or I have it on right now. He got me a promise ring. Okay, wait, let me face it towards you guys. It's so cute.
Then he got me a cow
and a jellycat pig. Then he got me all of this Bath and Body Works stuff. So it's the champagne toast, body wash, perfume, and then this lotion and the mini one. Then he got me these like fuzzy socks, but they're like slippers almost. And then his mom got me these avocado hand warmers from when I go to his football games and his hockey games and all the other games. Then he got me these things, however you pronounce those, but they're amazing. And sour punch things and gummy bears that I already ate. Okay, now I'm going to my dad's house and I'll show you what I got there.
Okay, this is what I got at my dad's house. So I got a $50 Lululemon gift card, 2 Kendra Scott necklaces. There's this one that has like a little L on, and this little black one. I got a restock of my Junk Elephant moisturizer, 4 different Tree Hut scrubs, and the shaving oil. I got a pink Hydro Flask, Laneige lip mask, a brush set, silk sheets. This is like a bunch of like stud earrings, a pajama set, and some leggings. I also got my bathroom redone and my AirPods are still not here yet, but I also got those. But that's it. Bye, guys.